One of the aspects to this type of match which makes it so interesting is that it can lead to the formation of unlikely alliances. Just another thing to have to worry about when you're competing against three other superstars all at the same time.
Rock kick. Back inside the ring.
Drop.
Big reversal.
This could be big.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Oh, God, that'll rearrange your skull. Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Bang, nice contact there.
From Drew McIntyre.
Oh, devastating boot. Stomping down.
He just...
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Damage there.
Back suplex.
Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective. Ooh.
Byron, would you agree that in a matchup like this, you have to move quickly and know when to seize the opportunity?
Absolutely. That could be the difference maker. The windows of opportunity are so small in this environment.
And being at the right place at the right time to pick up the scraps is the way to go.
Here we go, Byron.
Samoan drop.
Set him up.
Good offense from Drew McIntyre.
Oh, double combo. The impact. Oh, clothesline. Lost in the corner right now. Splash in the corner.
Wow.
Orton looking on his game right now. Breaker.
Could be it.
Boom, what a punch.
At the off.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Back suplex.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
All the way for the...
Avoiding trouble there.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
Oh, look at this. Oh, pump handle.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
Randy Orton all over his prey.
He's taking charge here.
Great agility there. Elbow drop. Oh, what an uppercut.
Tying up the legs now.
Oh, looking for the surfboard.
Oh.
Knife edge chop.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
Back suplex.
Boom. Looking for the submission move.
Oh, it's
the Boston Crab. And he lets him out of the move. Wow.
Yeah, I'm just as surprised as you are, Michael.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex.
Nasty. The hardest part of the ring.
He's going for it all.
From the top.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
A striking blow.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Oh, look at it. Scoop slam. Raw drop kick. What's he gonna do here?
A striking blow.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Hoshigaroshi! Clothesline!
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Nicely done.
You establish dominance.
Going all the way up. He's looking to fly.
Whoa!
Just misses.
Dominating back suplex.
Strikes again. I love it.
Orton better not waste this opportunity.
Gonna take a different approach here, I guess.
I don't know what.
Does he have him here?
Must have something different in mind here.
Wow.
Oh, look at it.
Oh, leaping through the air.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
I think we're about to see it.
I can't wait. I love this.
Step through.
Style clash.
The end is in view.
Randy, and you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Harsh impact. Into the hammerlock. Oh, boy.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Oh, look at it.
What a counter!
Whoa, not so fast.
Stop on the leg snap!
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Back into the ring. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. Suplex. Shoulder clothesline.
Oh.
Drew McIntyre sizing it up.
Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
Boy, that one hit the target.
There's two.